It was nice to see new addition, new faces on that list. The list was crisp, so it was difficult to decide with the top 50. It was a really, really tough one. But I think we had a very, very interesting session, and I think we did a fairly good job.